the Pacific Earthquake Engineering Research Center, PEER, laboratory facilities at the University of California at Berkeley offers service to industry to test equipment, distribution systems, and support systems on the PEER Labs earthquake shaking table. The purpose of shaking table testing is to ensure compliance with seismic regulations and to confirm the effectiveness of seismic retrofit strategies. The lab team is led by Clement Barthes, PEER Lab Manager. The PEER Lab team provides journeyman labor and technical expertise to set up the test, conduct the testing protocol, and then process test results. Emergency power generators, air handlers, and pressure tanks are components of systems that can be critical for continued function of essential facilities. Current building code requires such equipment to be seismically qualified to standard AC-156. PEER Labs provides seismic qualification testing in accordance with AC-156, which is acceptance criteria for seismic certification by shake table testing of non-structural components. Seismic qualification testing is particularly important for electrical switchgear that controls power flow to utilities and other critical sectors, such as communications, acute healthcare, and information technology data centers. The PEER Lab features an open skylight that can accommodate testing of tall assemblies. PEER Labs offers seismic qualification testing in accordance with industry standard IEEE 693 for electrical switchgear components and their supporting substructures, anchorage assemblies, and connections. PEER Labs partners with private industry to test specific components of critical non-structural equipment.
The final motion run for each of the details was the 975-year spectrally matched motion. And this is a motion that used the full capacity of the table to shake the specimens. The spectrally matched motion was matched to the AC-156 design spectra, which is a design spectra commonly used for the testing of the functionality of non-structural components under seismic loading.
PEER has been a leader in experimental research and earthquake engineering for decades, and they also provide service to industry through the qualification testing they do of both structural and non-structural components. We needed a partner for our testing, and we were very fortunate that PEER came to us and offered support during the planning as well as the execution of our shake table tests. We could not have done it without PEER's generous support and guidance.
Major manufacturers of suspended ceiling systems have come to PEER Labs to conduct earthquake simulator testing of their products.
We've been working with PEER for quite a long time now, and we come here to test existing systems as well as new systems or systems that we modified. This particular system is a brand new system for us. It's a downward accessible metal ceiling system, so it's completely monolithic, and it installs into a suspended grid system from below. It's great to be here. We've been coming here, I think, since 2008. We've performed dozens and dozens of tests, and it's great to be able to collaborate with PEER. Fantastic staff, great facility. So it's always a pleasure to come here, and we look forward to coming back.
Soon after the South Napa earthquake of 2014, the PEER Labs were engaged by private industry to test the seismic performance of wine barrel racks.
Well, Berkeley is pretty close to Napa region, and that's where a lot of our wineries are, and it's very convenient. And also, Berkeley is one of the leader in this seismic simulation testing arena.
So it's an earthquake simulation lab, so that table moves, and the movement would mimic an earthquake. So what we did is we picked three different earthquake records that would mimic an earthquake that we would expect up in the Sonoma and Napa Valley, and we're gonna go through the same movement that you would expect these barrels to undergo in an earthquake up there, and basically shake them around and see how they perform.
PEER provides testing services to help industries improve seismic safety, protect inventory, and preserve continuity of operations.